again, Canadian National Festival 2022. This is a huge crowd in Ottawa. It's going on.
Oh, you want me to take this one home?
So, all the people are really, really strong. It's very nice and natural.
By June 12th. Time limited, because if you don't put that time on it, your goals really stay kind of floating in the air. They're a little willy-nilly. Time sensitive just means it should be within a certain amount of time. Goals allow you to replicate your success. Success formula that is replicable will allow you to deliver predictable, repeatable, sustainable results every time. So the idea around this statement,
many stories over there. Many sessions just going on. People are selling, people are buying and checking. So it's very interesting. I mean, every year they organize that kind of festival and so on. So this year also, it's a huge crowd. And
is that women start to really match some really amazing things in their lives.
National.
I can't tell you the amount of times I've heard people say, you know, competing
really
gave me the confidence to move forward with some of those goals at work. I was able to take that leap. If you are computer savvy and you go on Spotify, we actually have a podcast, Women's Community of Bodybuilding. One of our podcast episodes, I talk about what goals setting you have.
And for now,
these are just a couple of tips for success.